Long delays on the M5 motorway this morning after a truck and car collided at Revesby. Traffic is queued back for 2 kilometres, with 2 of 3 westbound lanes currently closed. One driver has been assessed by paramedics on the scene. It is slow going heading east as well. Motorists are being urged to exit at the River Road to avoid the delays.